Hello there. Should we travel in the daytime?
I don't like helmets. My hair gets all tangled up inside.
On to the next battle. Or maybe the next end.
Where to next? I feel like crashing some You give it, I'll carry it.
Are you confusing you?
Battle is proof of life.
What's the map say? Can't see the sun yet.
Caves will be. You never know if you'll be able to find your way out.
No, no.
Yeah, I hear it too.
A bear cub and its mother. No, I don't think there's any point coming in here.
When we still get blood, we wash the land clean.
We really make for a deadly pair.
Okay. Oh my God.
Isn't it strange to have a day when you haven't killed a bear?
That's the last of them.
Look who's brave! Right between your eyes.
You have any idea how hard it is to get blood out of an outfit like this?
Well, Pro is still using a sword. Wow, he took an arrow right to the shoulder there. Empty chest. Okay. I think those animations are working.
Thank you.
Tragic seeing these forts in such a state. Can't say I'm surprised seeing the Empire these days.
Okay. Fog mines. Hello.
Never should have come.
It's my brain.
Well, that was easier than expected.
Don't wait, it was that one's head.
Dragonborn.
Hello, Emily.
Grab a pickaxe myself and see what fancy baubles a dig like this has in store.
Be careful!
What the hell? He surrendered? No, Romarin doesn't need a quarterstaff. Although, I don't know, does bound weapons use up magicka or something? This is a Red Guard camp.
Will not let any harm come to me this time.
Yeah, I hear it too. Spring for me.
Oh. Oh my god, I can't block.
Between your eyes.
I need to learn how to block.
Yeah? That's fine. Take what you need. May your blade call forth a mighty storm.
Right. Now you won't remind me of Evangeline so much. Guy is big. He must be a boss.
I make it bang.
Sword dancer. Okay, let's get out of here.
This one probably smelled bad.
It must be tough being married
dead
to an illusionist. It'd just be so hard to have a real conversation.
So what now? All right, I'll carry this for you.
Let's try being a lion guard.
Behind you.
you will. The taxes, they are too great for what we produce. Could you be so merciful to have the lord of this? We will not slacken if his lordship is generous.
That coin is going to a better cause, for the realm and the god-appointed lord, so that this land doesn't descend into chaos. Are you so selfish to forego our welfare just for another loaf of bread?
Sir, forgive me for what I speak. You starve and hang this citizen.
Make yourself busy.
The mercenaries in the bog.
Those greedy bastards from Dragonstell. They came just as the flood receded, thinking Arnima would be easy pickings. Well, they thought wrong. They got more than they bargained for when they sent their first slew of vultures to the walls. We'll soon push them all the way back to the river.
Alright. There's been a flood. So much fog or mist.
You can't keep it all. That's my earnings for the season. Listen, I can treat you lads to a round at the inn if you just let me take back half my stuff. A good compromise, right, boys?
It's always Evermore. Never us that you care about. Why is that, merchant? Gold more important than blood, huh? And nah, we're keeping the whole lot of it. Besides, the inn stopped selling quality ale a good while ago. Nothing but piss pints now.
Too right. Been ages since we've had a good drink. Could probably buy a whole fortnight's worth of rum on your behalf, merchant. Those punces at Evermore will have to wait for their next batch of fancy jewelry.
Hear, hear. Now, we're a generous lot. So your horse and whatever rags you wrapped in are all yours. And this is only temporary, so don't feel too glum.
Yeah, bugger off before we get all Mordy involved.
Word spreads, lad. Come to talk.
All right.
Cheers.
Looks like his big trading expedition didn't really work out. Okay. I need to find out what happened to Adam Law. So. Oh my god! She did die! Oh my god, I didn't even know she could die! Ah, oh, Jesus Christ. follow me.
You starting a new company?
Oh my god.
You already have a company. With you. Ready to get moving?
Right. Okay. Okay. He did die. Couldn't find a body. Right.
Hags, with a very valuable lesson the morning after. Brace yourself on the mead.
Oh my god. Oh, there they all are.
I don't like helmets. My hair gets all tangled up inside.
Well, good thing you're not wearing a helmet, then, aren't you? Okay. We've recovered Animal. Revived her.